nu släcks det ner. Röda lampor lyser upp. När som helst. Ser några musiker smyga här backstage.
Now then, help a nameless school out here. We'll be right back. Nice to see so many of you here. What has it been? A little over a year? My brother told me about you. And you do know that I'm not gonna trick you with any fucking pidgin Swedish, right? I know he fooled you into believing that he could talk. You sounded like a fucking asshole. But it's over now. Now, we're gonna spend an evening together. How about that? It's gonna be hot. And wet. Yes. Oh, don't worry, you'll get there. All right, we have a new album out entitled Meliora. Can you say Meliora?
Meliora!
Oh, good, good. Can you say Majesty?
Majesty!
Right. Now, we're gonna do something different. It involves your hands. Well, half that speed. Slow. Like this. You do. Slow. In the back too. We've got time. You smart asses too.
From seraph skies and now to chaos bound, he's sitting sacred and profound. In midst of sinners licking up to kiss his crown. Pathetic humans in despair, defaced, deflowered, now to death devout. A fallen angel in his lair, in the midst of sinners kneeling down before his clout.
Master, all you lies with.
Thank you very much. How are you doing? It is a Friday night. Are you drunk? You getting there? You should get fucking sloshed. That means really, really intoxicated. You'll get there. Now, speaking of drinking, we're gonna do a slow song for you now, which has sort of a physical theme, as well as gastronomic. We'll see how smart you are now. First of all, let me introduce to you tonight's Sisters of Scene. Yes. Lovely. Lovely, aren't they? But you see what, dude? Before I send anyone down to you here in the pit, it is very, very important that you promise not to touch. So no honk honk. Believe me, I know all those tricks. I can spot them a mile away. Do we have a deal, huh? Well, technically, not everybody can participate, so it's basically their first row here, with a few exceptions, I guess. The rest of you can touch and grab each other as much as you want. At the end of the day, this is a sinful fest, isn't it? Right? Are you gonna touch each other? Make it a fucking Friday the 13th that you will remember. You maybe forget in the end, yeah? Yes. Okay, but we got the deal now. So, I send you off into the pit, and yes, commence. Remember that I told you that this song was physical. For you see, it's about eating flesh. How do you like that, Stockholm? It is also a song about drinking blood. How do you like drinking blood? We'll see about that. This grave will we'll be right back.
can see through the scars inside you. I can feel the thunder that's breaking in your heart. I can see through the scars inside you. standing here by the abyss, and the world is in flames. You star-crossed lovers reaching out to the beast with many names. So, we'll be right back.
do you feel now? Quite good, eh? What? Yes, yes. As they say, where we come from, they wet. You don't understand that, no. I know one thing, though. Here in our country, your country, I guess. We don't give a fuck about gods, right? We are secularized. So we are beyond that shit. Are we? You forget about one god that controls us. Before whom, which we bow in front of. We kneel in worship every day. And you know him as Mammon. God of money. So now we're gonna do an ode to Mammon. So join us now in Mummy. we do this again? Wait. I want to hear a big cheer now. There you go! Yes, that's how you make an entrance. So, let's see how fucking smart you are. Now then, you might have noticed that we have a tendency to write songs that sort of is in the sexual sphere. This song is no different. As a matter of fact, this song is actually about fucking. Or the idea of someone fucking, I guess. So it's the big question. Who is she fucking? Might be your sister. Your girlfriend. Your daughter. Your mother. But shit happens, you know, and you have to live with it, huh? Are you with us? Okay. Listen to him, huh? Do a clap like that. Yes. Come on. Are you ready then?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Are we having fun? Yes, we do. We are. We are, yes. All right. You know, speaking of having, do you know what you are alone in the world right now? You don't have it. Right here, right now. I give you another try. What are you alone in having right here, right now? That means that you have what? No, not really. Again. And if you have that, you have what? Right. Are you getting properly drunk? Are you celebrating the fact that it is a Friday? Yes. Good. This is a song written by Rocky Erickson.
We'll be right back.
one more song for you. Are you ready for another song?
Yeah. Right.
You don't have anything better to do on a Friday night, right?
No.
Oh, but speaking of someone who has something better to do. Give it up for Simon Hatchby, our monitor tech. Monitor engineer. But he's looking to, he's following his calling. So he's joining a male strip bar in, what is it, Södertälje? Something like that. So this is gonna be his last night with us, regrettably. But to sort of kicking him in the right way, give it up for Simon Hatchby! Hip hip! Take one to the heart. Alrighty then. Now, we've reached the end of our evening together, huh? But there's many other good evenings. It ends with a climax. You see, it's a very common rock and roll trick to play the same song in the end of a show. And kind of like an orgasm. It is like that, yes. It is a little bit predictable, but it feels really good, huh? Most of the time. This song is also about sex. But it is in the noble department of doing it together with both parties being satisfied. How about that, Stockholm? You like that? You like coming together? Not really. Well, you might give it a try tonight then. Huh? I'm telling you, dudes, if you came here with your loved ones tonight and you get it on later, you will get the ride of your fucking lives for some odd reason. How many of you have seen us before? How many of you have not seen us before? You. You see, since it's always the same song that we end with, we usually have a segment in the last chorus that the crowd sings. So, kind of like coming together, this is a song also about teamwork, collaborating. You have to, both of you have to rub in order to make it feel really good, huh? So, if you feel a little bit uncertain about the lyrics in the chorus, just listen to what I'm singing in the first chorus and maybe what the others are singing. And in the second chorus, you will partake, right? Do we have a deal? Great. I will be looking at you. I am just fucking with you. So are you ready? Will you sing this last song like you give a fuck? Thank you very much. Thank you very much, people of Stockholm and Sweden. It feels very good for us to be home. You understand that, right? Thank you. Conclusively, I give you Monstrance Clock. To the sound of the monstrous clock, Aristans assemble flock.